beginning of the universe, of the Big Bang, there were almost equal amounts of matter and antimatter. Number two, I